it's been an up and down season for the FGCU men's basketball team, but they are hitting their stride at just the right time.
They won tonight over North Florida. That means they remain undefeated in conference play. NBC2's Andrew McDevitt was there and explains why they aren't the only ones making noise at Alico Arena.
Guys, Alico Arena does something that no other arena in the entire country does, and that's house two teams that are undefeated in conference play. The men pulled out another impressive 33-point win tonight, and with March just around the corner, both of these teams are peaking at the right time.
Whether you're watching Dunk City or raining threes, fans at Alico Arena have had plenty to cheer for this season.
It's fun, you know, and it's just a good experience to have two teams undefeated.
It's awesome that we're both doing well, and we're happy for them, and we know that they're happy for us.
While they're both currently unbeaten in A-Sun play, their roads to this point were very different. Just 1 month ago, the men were sitting at 8-8.
Now that they're playing together and they're playing as a unit, I think they look really good, and I'm extremely happy for all of them. I want them to have just as much success as we do.
That'll be tough, though. Women are now 20-3 and just started picking up some top 25 votes.
It's a fun atmosphere when you get to watch them. You know, they make a lot of threes. They play like they're hungry.
Hungry for another run into March. Last year was the first time that both teams played in the NCAA tournament in the same year in school history. And if they both keep this up, we could be seeing it again.
It'll be quite some time until we see the Eagles back on the court here at Alico Arena. The next home game is slated for February 6th when the women take on UNF. I'm Andrew McDevitt reporting from Alico Arena for NBC2.